all the experts are saying mortgage interest rates are coming down next year and will come down even further in 2025. But don't let that keep you from buying a home now and waiting till then, because we're still in historically low home inventory. And what happens is when you have low inventory, prices go up on homes. So while you might get a lower interest rate down the road, the home prices are going to be high, so you might actually end up still paying more on a monthly basis for that same home. So jump in, go for it, and when you are ready to look for a home, I'm happy to help.